Imagine on the wall of Damascus.
I am an alcohol and you're in drugs, yeah? You are, because you took a bit like this. Like this. But put it bigger at people like this, that's all.
You keep the
I don't apologize, I'm an alcohol. Look at him. Why are you pushing like this? I tell them to nobody touch you. Be diplomatic. Cool, be happy.
No.
Money.
Where's your money?
Baby, that we say, you said mouth, that is not love. We have to live together. We have to live in peace and love. Justice to everybody. You said the Bible, Quran is money. This is wrong. We have to live together, love. Whatever you believe in your home, in your church, whatever Muslims believe, should be the mosque. Whatever the Jews believe, should be a synagogue. And you have to live love and justice. Don't waste your mouth. That's how make money. It's that money. Money fucked all the brain. Money goes when it comes. We have to live together. Love and peace. You see that? Yes, you see that. You see that the Bible is money. I'm shame. I'm not Muslim. Shame to see that. No, I'm not shouting. Because you said that Bible is the money. Wrong for you. Bible is the law. Excuse me. I'm talking. Bible is the law. Bible is the law. Bible is justice. Quran is law. Quran is justice. Taurat. Any law. Love, I'm drunk one glass of beer and you're in drugs. Look how the way you talk. Look, I'm talking diplomatics. Who's drunk? Me or him? Go find job. Go find job. You young. Go find job. Go find something wonderful life. You young. You have to live together, this I'm saying. This I'm saying to you. It's my word. My word, you have to live together. Lord, Jesus is mine. Moses is mine. Muhammad is mine. Quran is mine. The Bible is mine. Taurat is mine. We're talking about you. We have to live together. Not your religion. You have to leave. We have to live together. Listen, in your idiot. He don't know my word what he said. No, Idris, yes, the drugs. Yes, the drugs.
I care about money. I don't care. When I'm in Africa, I can deal with that. Right now, I need money to go to Africa. Where are you from? Are you born here? Where are you born? And how do you need the money to get here, right? How did you make that money? How did your parents make that money?
I don't see how that's related.
It's just money, like, it's just money, innit? Like, and it's not nothing to do with worshipping money or anything. It's money, isn't it? Because that's the name they gave him. That's just the name they gave him. It's not about money, the history of money, and about the term hustlers, how the word hustler evolved. We can make, obviously, like, how anyone can make money? How anyone can make money?
I'm not Muslim.
Yeah, why is the mind direction?